Hi, my name is Taylor Dyer. I'm head coach of men's volleyball here at Lakeland College. I think what sets our program apart is the culture that we've been able to create here at Lakeland. I think we have athletes who are definitely excelling not only in the classroom and in the gymnasium, but also giving back into our community. So we're certainly looking for individuals who might want to fit that mold and are looking to, you know, have a really, really good experience playing at a high level and also getting your education. So if that sounds like you, we'd love to hear from you.
Welcome to Lakeland College. My name is Shania, the recruitment advisor at the Lloyd campus. I want to take you on a tour and show you the exciting things that you'll see as a student at Lakeland College. So we bring you to our student services. It's the heart of the school, so if you have any questions, any concerns, you can always go to these ladies and they'll be happy to help. Also here you can find our financial aid, as well as our enrollment specialists are found here. So if you're just not knowing what program to be into or what you'd be good at, they might help you guide those decisions. You can also find our admissions, our nursing, and also our counseling services. Just across the hall, you can find our security. They're really welcoming. Their number is right available, as well as you can download the Safe app. If you have just trouble getting into your dorm, you're locked out, or you just want a safe walk home, you can always contact them and they'll be happy to help. Welcome to the Energy Center. It was built in 2015. It's an actual working lab. Provides 90% of the heat and 75% of electricity when it's up and running by our students. Programs that you can take in this area are your fourth class power engineer, also known as our HOOT program, our third class power engineer as our HOLT program, second class power engineer, as well as our petroleum management. Benefits of our labs is we provide you with steam time, fully functioning systems and equipment that you'll see out in the field. We're the only post-secondary institute with a once-through steam generator boiler system. Here behind me, you'll find our School of Business, so you can study and broaden your skills in the business world. Here we have our business administration diplomas with four majors, our general business, our small business and entrepreneurship, our real estate appraisal and assessment, as well as our accounting. Unique to us, our real estate appraisal and assessment program. It's high in demand for grads, as well as it's a great opportunity to have a good career after 2 years of schooling. We have two certificate programs in administration professional, as well as accounting technician. We also have degree options with our partnership with Athabasca University. So if you want to stay a little bit longer and get a degree with us, you may. Some highlights of taking business with Lakeland College. You have unique opportunities in our county. We have our tax season, so you get to actually put to practice what you learn in the class. We also have our speaker's corner and develop our communication skills and presenting skills. We have our case studies as well as our business club. Welcome to our hair salon on campus. It's part of our health and wellness programs, including our hairstyling, our esthetician, our brand new clinical esthetician, and our healthcare aide. Part of our student managed aspect, we have hairstyling salon as well as an esthetician spa. Students get to benefit with public clinics that they get to manage and operate themselves. Also, in our healthcare aide program, students get to utilize our labs, which are set up as similar to emergencies in hospitals as well as long-term care units. Another great opportunity here at Lakeland College is our university transfer program. Within the arts or science, you can take many routes to transfer to a number of institutions after a year or two at Lakeland. We have areas of study like education, commerce, arts, science, as well as nursing, dentistry, vet med, many more. You have access to great labs and facilities, great equipment, as well as in your classrooms, they are refurbished lecture theaters that you will have class in. The great opportunity starting your education at Lakeland through university transfer is the small class sizes, the one-on-one interaction with your instructor as well as your lab techs sets you up for a great success in finishing your degree. Behind me is our student lounge. It's like the living room of the college. You can come and hang out with friends, do group projects, or just relax in between studies. Here in our Indigenous Student Lounge, all students can come and join and acknowledge the practices, the history, and the culture of Indigenous people. Directly behind me in a short walk is our Lloydminster residence. Here you can live in single housing, whether that's our spin wheels or our townhouses. The benefit of living on residence is all your costs are included. This includes Wi-Fi, water, electrical, power. Everything you need is all included with your Lakeland fees. Living on campus also brings you fun activities throughout the year that you can join into, really building your Lakeland community and friendships along the way. Here at the Student Association, they take a leading role in helping students have the best success here. Here you can learn more about your student health and dental plan, as well as all the fun events happening throughout the year. Fun giveaways and extracurriculars you can be part of. Here behind me you can find our bookstore. It's where you can find all your textbooks as well as any school supplies you need. You can also have snacks and refreshments, and then most importantly, our Lakeland gear. Also, if you need to top off your printing, you can do it here as well. Here I'm outside of the health services office. Students have access to a nurse on campus, as well as our counselors and health and wellness advisors. In addition, our student athletes have the added bonus of having athletic therapist on campus as well. Here we are at the Commons. Students have access to services available to them to help them excel in their studies. This includes our Indigenous support services, our accessibility services, as well as our learner success. These services include free peer tutoring, breakout rooms, as well as studying strategies for you. For all your research and study needs, our library is a comfortable space where you can utilize the computers, our databases, as well as study areas for group projects as well as individual studies. Top of our tour is home to our Lakeland Wrestlers. The gym hosts many sport events throughout the year, including our men's and women's basketball, volleyball, futsal, and soccer. Our wrestlers have a number of accomplishments, including provincial and national titles and individual titles throughout. Our facility is open to all students and includes a free weight room.
I hope you enjoyed the virtual tour of Lakeland College, as well as some great footage of our student athletes in action. My name is Alan Rogan, and I'm proud to be the athletic director at Lakeland College. Normally by this time of the year, our coaches would have been out on the road, traveling tournaments and events, speaking to coaches and parents and prospective student athletes to see if they have what it takes to become a Lakeland wrestler. Unfortunately, this year, we've had to make a few modifications to how we contact and recruit prospective student athletes. This recruitment video is a holistic approach to show recruits the many positive opportunities they can experience while at Lakeland. Instead of bringing you to Lakeland, we have taken Lakeland to you. Each year, our RUSTER programs are tasked with finding success in our three foundational pillars that we refer to as the three C's: success in the classroom, success in the community, and success in competition. To find success in the classroom, there are four legs that hold up this academic pillar. The first leg is our great faculty. They work with all students to help them achieve their highest academic potential. Our faculty put in a significant amount of time to create a positive learning environment where students are not just a number. A couple of years ago, Lakeland College placed first in campus rankings as having the most approachable faculty among other colleges in Canada. We are fortunate to have such a great group of instructors to teach our students in the classroom. The second leg is a great team we have in our Learning Commons. Although not all student athletes will utilize resources available, many will. Supports like helping to find a tutor in the course you may be struggling in, lining up additional resources to maximize your learning potential, or setting up a time to meet with our counselors or wellness advisor to talk about some challenges you may be facing in your life. This great group of staff will be there for you. The third leg is our coaching staff. At the beginning of each year, our coaches will determine if additional resources or supports need to be put in place to assist student athletes on their team. This may include team study hall sessions, weekly or bi-weekly conversations with their coaches to discuss academic progress, or simply setting team or individual player goals for the semester or the year. The fourth leg is a very important one, and that is you. The faculty, Learning Commons, and coaching staff will all strongly encourage you to strive to attain your highest academic potential. Encouragement can only go so far though, and a focused effort is required from each student athlete to achieve academic success. Similar to your sport, the more effort and time you put in, the greater the result will be in the end. I am confident that if all four legs of the academic pillar are holding up their part, then academic success will occur. The second foundational pillar is success in the community. We are fortunate to receive great support from our communities of Lloydminster and Vermilion and surrounding areas. The support comes in a variety of ways, from sponsorship and donations to our members of our communities attending our competitions and cheering our wrestlers on to victory. Some say Lakeland has the best fans in the entire conference. We are also fortunate to have some great media coverage, whether that is newsprint, radio, or television. One of the benefits of being in a smaller city or community is that we receive a significant amount of coverage. And like many sport programs in our region, we are not a sideline or a back page story, we are a headline. We also challenge our programs to give back to our communities. Our teams run many sport camps over the year, as well as organize and run club programs and schools for a number of our sports. Some of our teams go into local schools to work with youth, and the Russes are also involved in a number of social awareness campaigns like Make Some Noise for Mental Health, Operation Christmas Child, and the annual food bank drive, just to name a few. As a department, we believe it is important that we give back to our communities that give so much to us. Our third foundational pillar is success in competition. The recent success Rustler's Athletics has had over the last few years is a key reason to why many student athletes have chosen Lakeland. In just the last 10 years, we have seen our athletic teams not only grow in numbers, but also in success. We have advanced from the mindset of our teams just being happy making it to the championships to all teams striving to attain a conference medal or banner each year. For a number of our teams, they also set and achieve goals of moving on to the national stage to compete for a national championship banner. In the past 4 years, we have had 8 Rustler teams qualify to compete at the national championships, with some bringing home medals. The success over the last number of years can be in part credited to some of our Rustler alumni who believed in our program's philosophy and worked hard to achieve their team goals. Our success can also be attributed to the efforts of our great coaching staff, who we have put into countless hours. Many have been with our program and department for years. Lastly, our administration has been very supportive of Rustler Athletics and understand the value of what a strong athletic program brings to our institution. I hope this video has given you a bit of an idea of what Lakeland Rustler Athletics and our great institution is all about. If you are willing to work towards success in our three pillars, Lakeland may be the place for you. If you have additional questions or believe Lakeland is a fit for you, I would encourage you to reach out to the coach of the program you're interested in to carry on the conversation. I wish you the best of luck for the remainder of the year, and hopefully we'll see you in the fall.